Video concept for me are really important. A lot of people are just doing really feel-good videos just to fill in and cross that thing of, yeah, we have a video, you know. I think me, creatively and artistically, I wanted to take it one step further. So I saw Lance Drake's pitch of doing it, and you know, he's super talented. That he was instantly thinking differently from everything else that I saw. So he was a pretty obvious decision for me when it came to creativity and art.
Wasted Love is my version of a video game. We open on this character who has just crashed, and we're seeing this fiery tire, and he's taking his helmet off and smoke is coming out of his helmet. It's this very dramatic moment that we shot on Phantom camera, and he passes out and we see this girl, and this is that wasted love, and it says game over, and he's lost the game. And then we see new player, and we introduce a new character, and this is our real hero.
I'm here in LA to shoot the video clip for Wasted Love, which is, I think, the first single off of Steve Angelo's new record that's coming out, which is featuring me.
Since it's Dougie from Temple Trap, I wanted to kind of honor them a little bit and kind of get influenced by their sound and then incorporate that into my sound. And I think we did a good job on that.
Katie, our girl in the video, is a frozen statue, and our hero approaches her and kisses her, and she comes to life, and then she explodes. It's this really big moment, and then we reveal the boss of the level, and this is like a 12-foot tall giant stone man. We shot on a 40-foot green screen psych of just our hero screaming for 3 hours, being pulled every which way. And in post, we're basically manipulating him in these scenes, whether he's flying or crashing through glass or falling into water or exploding out of water and grabbing a helmet and falling onto a motorcycle and blasting across the desert.
Working with Lance has been great. I think it really helps when the producer or the director is very approachable, really nice, and can put you at ease. So you can do your thing.
It looks beautiful. There's a special mood here. It has some loneliness and emptiness about it. I'm really inspired to see the finished cut.